How to make PPT on mobile phone in Canva. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Canva application on your device, and on the search bar in the home screen, you can just search for PowerPoint presentation and search for it. As you search for it, you'll be able to see different templates that will be available for PPT on the Canva application. So you can see all these templates. You can select any of these, whichever is more suitable for you. I'm going to select on this one, and as you tap on it, it will load all the templates for you that you have selected. And as you select on it, it will just open up, and you just have to mention the text that you want to add onto your project or your presentation over here. You can select the theme by tapping on it and select different theme. You can add elements over here. So here you can just animate, translate. You can add the text over here. You can remove the text over here. You can add the transitions and so on, and you can present it. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.